And this is new tonight. A fallen veteran returned home to Boise for the last time. The Boise Airport shared this photo. The fallen veteran returned to Boise yesterday, but with no family to greet the veteran, the airport operations team, Boise Police Department, U.S. Customs and Border Protection, and Horizon Air coordinated a motorcade to pay their respects and thank him for his service.